सोपोर के गवर्नमेंट डिग्री कॉलेज में रेड क्रॉस सोसाइटी द्वारा एनएसएस के सहयोग से प्राथमिक चिकित्सा दिवस आयोजित किया गया। इस अवसर पर कॉलेज के प्रिंसिपल प्रोफेसर मुश्ताक अहमददार मुख्य अतिथि के रूप में उपस्थित हुए। कार्यक्रम में कॉलेज के छात्रों ने भी भाग लेकर अपने अपने विचार रखे।
And what we need, I would not like much time because people are very much engaged. And this was the target for boy and boy worked hard and he saw he almost crossed the target which was set by his parents. So it compared to his parents who very close friend, very close friend from Sobo. I would not like to name him. He was having two kids, one boy and girl. The boy passes his 12th high. The boy was not knowing properly how to drive a bike. After 2-4 days, he met with the accident, and that was a fatal accident, and the boy died.
मेरा मकबूल हकीम सुना हुआ पैरामेडिकल मैनेज मिस्टर शौकत अहमद वाजाद
सोपोर से शौकत शाह अलर्ट इंडिया न्यूज।